Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to share with you a very important and useful information for 2021 batch students regarding the Infosys certification program and InfyTQ platform by Infosys. This video will give you detailed information about what exactly is InfyTQ, eligibility criteria, process of certification, and all the benefits. Please watch this video till the end to make sure all your doubts are cleared. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more such interesting and important placement updates. InfyTQ by Infosys is a next generation learning and engagement platform for engineering students in India to help them increase their technology quotient and be industry ready after their graduation. InfyTQ will give you an innovative learning experience with technical courses, assessments, and certifications. And most important, all this is available to you for free. Now let's check the importance of InfyTQ certification. First of all, you do not require a minimum percentage to apply for the Infosys certification. Most of the companies always have some percentage criteria due to which most of the students are not able to apply for a particular opportunity. So for InfyTQ's Infosys certification, you do not require a minimum percentage. This certification is for students from all the colleges. So this is a golden opportunity for students where Infosys doesn't directly visit their campus. So even if Infosys does not visit your campus, you are able to apply for this particular opportunity. Now the only eligibility criteria is that you must be registered on InfyTQ platform and should be a student of BE, BTech, ME, MTech, MSc, MCM or MCA, and you should be graduating in 2021 only. Most important part, on scoring 65% or above in the certification exam, you become an Infosys certified software programmer and you are eligible for an on-the-spot job interview by Infosys. Isn't that great? So there are various job roles offered by Infosys. System engineers, the package for system engineers is around 3.6 lakhs per annum. System engineer specialist, the package is around 5 lakhs per annum. And power programming tracker with a CTC of around 8 lakhs per annum. So you do not have to worry about your percentage criteria. You do not have to worry about which college you are in. You can apply for this particular opportunity to get into Infosys. Now let us check in detail how you can apply for this particular opportunity, how you can register on InfyTQ platform, and how you can apply for the certification. And what is the process? We will check in detail. So this is the official website of InfyTQ by Infosys. So I have provided the link for this website in the description of this video. So for the first time, if you are coming on this website, you need to first register on the platform. You can check this button register. So click on register. Here you can put your first name, last name, email and set a password for your account. Once you click on register, you will get this particular message. You need to verify your email address to activate your account. So just open your mailbox and check the mail by InfyTQ to activate your account. So once you click on the verification link provided to you in the email, you will get this particular page wherein you need to again put your first name, last name, mobile number. You can put your highest pursuing qualification, specialization, your institute name and your year of completion. Year of completion should be 2021 only. Okay. So you can just fill all these details and click on submit. So once you click on submit, this is the page you are going to get. So now there are two important parts for this particular platform or the certification journey. Okay. One is the learning journey and second one is the certification. So first I will click on certification. So here, just check here, we will check some of the important points. So this is the Infosys certification program page where you have to register. To register, as we discussed, you must be a student of BE, BTech, ME, MTech, MSc, MCA or MCM. Registration is open to all, but certification will only be available for students graduating in 2021. Okay. So you will be facing a screening test in February 2020. Okay. The screening process allows you to take tests from any location of your choice. Okay. So once you clear the screening test, you will be invited to participate for the certification examination in February or March 2020. Okay, so this is the main exam after the screening. On scoring 65% or above, you become Infosys certified software programmer and you are eligible for on-the-spot job interview by Infosys. So you can register for this certification program on this button, register now. Okay, we will check how we can register. Before that, you can also take up a sample test. This sample test will help you to understand how exactly is the pattern and what type of questions are asked. Okay. So now I'll click on register now. So here you need to check your first name, last name. You need to put your date of birth. Okay. You need to put your CGPA or percentage. Okay. You need to check again if you have properly selected your college. Select your qualification, BE, BTech. Your specialization on your year of completion. And you have to upload one image of yourself. Okay. The size should be 512 KB, less than 512 KB. Okay. You need to upload a passport size photograph. And you can click on book a slot. So currently, if you check, you might get a message that currently we have no slots. The certification exam is in February, so you can just keep on checking in between when the slots will be available. You will get a button over here, book a slot. So later on, again, you can check this. Okay. So here you can also take up a sample test. Here you can start the sample test and check. There are around 20 MCQs and 2 programming coding questions. The most important is that all these questions are based on Python programming. So it is very important that you need to know Python programming before you appear for this certification program. Now here comes the important part. To prepare for this particular certification exam, it is necessary that you need to click on this button, learning journey. Okay. So here you can click on get started. So here Infosys has provided various courses which will help you to gain a better score in that certification exam. So they have provided you programming fundamentals using Python, object oriented programming using Python, data structures and algorithms using Python, and learning DBMS and SQL. So they have provided you detailed video courses which you can learn and later on give the certification exam. It is not compulsory to appear for these courses for the certification exam, but if you want to increase your chances of success, if you want to make sure that you are perfect with Python, then you should go through these courses. Okay, so this particular process of exam is going to start on 10th of February, as per various information which has been sent by Infosys to various training and placement officers throughout the engineering colleges in India. So here you can also check some of the frequently asked questions. You can go through these questions to clear more doubts. Okay. So here you can check some of the common FAQs through which you can clear your doubts. Here you can check there is no negative marking for this particular examination. The duration of the test is for 3 hours, okay, and you need to score a minimum of 65% and above to be eligible for the interview, okay. One more important thing that do you need to complete the learning modules before you take test? As I said, it is not necessary. If you are competent enough to crack test without going through modules, then you can directly take up the test. A most important point, what is the syllabus? You can study the programming fundamentals using Python, object-oriented programming using Python, data structures and algorithm using Python. So they have already provided the courses as per the syllabus of the test. Okay, so here you can check out more FAQs if you have got doubts. So I really recommend all the 2021 batch students to take up this particular opportunity. It is a very good opportunity to enter Infosys if Infosys does not directly visit your campus. So register as soon as possible. There is a news that the certification exams will start after 10th of February. Till 10th of February, you need to make sure that you are good with Python programming. So register as soon as possible. One more important information, after you complete your learning process of Python, before appearing for the actual certification exam, make sure you practice a lot of tests. So we have launched a InfyTQ mock test series, which will be consisting of 5 tests. Each test will be having 20 MCQ questions and 2 programming questions will be also sent to you per test. So these questions will help you to gain a better grip before appearing for the actual certification exam. The link for this particular mock test I have given in the description of this video. So thank you for watching this particular video. If you have liked the way we have shared this particular information, don't forget to press the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such interesting placement updates, and also press the bell icon to receive immediate notifications. Thank you.